Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Nice day. Oh, God.
As I live and breathe, oh, it's really you,
Codsworth. You're still here. So, other people could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
She's in a better place.
Sir, this thing, it's been...
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought.
Mm-hmm. Sure. Doesn't matter how long it's been.
A bit over 200, that means.
What? Food?
Then I'll be right.
Codsworth.
Sir, I've been thinking. Your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
Codsworth, buddy.
I have an idea.
All right. Lead the way.
Round two.
Codsworth.
Well, I suppose there's plenty Lies. Wait. My senses are picking up the movement in another house. Follow me!
Codsworth.
Sir, the Mrs. and young Sean, they aren't here.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't...
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. I shall remain here and secure the home.